Hello from Bombay Airport. My name is Ivana and I don't have an official video today. Discuss a thought. Let's call this a discussion video. I'm also gonna try to come live today, but if the Wi-Fi is not good, I don't wanna do that. So just so you know, I might be live today. I think 9 p.m. Indian time would be a good time. There's a phone here that's being really rude and interrupting our little discussion video. Anyways, what I wanted to discuss was a comment, and these kind of comments, I get them quite a lot, saying, Ivana, what is this? I did not expect this of you, staying in five-star hotels and enjoying the luxury life. I thought you came to India for... Man, this music is also kind of loud, right? So should I find a little bit more quiet spot? I'm gonna do that. I think the acoustics here are a little bit better, right? So apparently this person had some kind of expectations of me coming to India, starting some yogi journey, which I never did in India. Let's be real, I just came for the food. Okay, obviously also for a lot of other things, but definitely not just a spiritual journey or whatever. I'm just happy in India, that's it. Anyways, what I wanted to discuss with you guys, or what I want to be the discussion topic, is the expectations that other people have from you. Because obviously from the moment when you are born, your parents have expectations of you, your siblings have expectations of you, your extended family, your teachers, later your boss, your school, whatever. I don't think a lot of people get the luxury of getting asked, what do you want in life? What makes you happy? I have to say, until quite late in my life, I would say around 27, 28, I never asked myself this question, because I was raised with a very clear path for my life. Get your education done, get your diploma, get a job, find a husband, buy an apartment, buy a house, and have children. I think a lot of parents put those expectations on their children, obviously thinking that that will make their children happy. But nowadays, we don't live in a world where that is the only path for happiness. A lot of people are blessed with the choice of asking themselves, what makes you happy, but simply not asking themselves that question, because it's not common to ask yourself that, still in our society. So I have been extremely blessed over the last couple of years of being able to do exactly what makes me happy. Obviously, this life comes with obligations in any kind of shape. So now, for instance, I am tired. I have an obligation to myself to rest. There's nothing I can do about that. I have an obligation to post a video for you guys, an obligation that I love fulfilling, but it is an obligation. And there are other, like, less fun obligations, like administration and those kind of things that also play a part if you have your own business. But still, looking at the overall picture of my life, I feel this incredible sense of bliss. I also do get a lot of messages from people saying, like, oh my gosh, you're living my dream life, traveling the world, how can I become a travel vlogger? And obviously a lot of people want to travel the world or do something else that makes them happy. But instead of looking at what other people are doing that makes them happy, maybe you should ask yourself, what makes me happy? Because I know quite sure, being a travel blogger for at least 3 years now, that the number one reason why people watch my vlogs is because I'm doing what makes me happy in life. And right now that's travel, obviously, and also having my home in Bangalore, but maybe next year that could be something else. Ask yourself, what makes me happy? What do I want to do? Because you may think that, for instance, travel vlogging would make you happy, but at the same time, looking at my travel vlogs, what you actually just want is to be happy. And the travel vlogging, like, as such, might not make you happy. So right now, what I'm gonna do is ask you, what makes you happy? And if you've never thought about that or asked yourself that question, I would be extremely privileged and honored if you would like to share that in the comments down below, and maybe let this be the start of your journey to doing what you love and what makes you happy. Right now I'm about to board a flight to Bangalore from Mumbai. The first Mumbai vlog will be up tomorrow, and here's some footage of me being extremely happy during Mumbai traffic, because that's something that always makes me happy. If you like this video, I know it's super random, but still I like this a lot, like getting to talk to you like this. Put a thumbs up, and if you would like to see more of my vlogs and other kinds of videos, click that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye. I'm not afraid to die.